remember growing up, like, we used to get crazy bad storms. Like, insanely fucking crazy storms.
What?
And now I'm older and I want to sit on the porch and get drunk and watch them. I'm like, what's going on? And it just runs away.
Yeah.
It just goes down to America and you guys get to watch all the cool shit.
The search for the missing Rocket League streamer continues in Canada tonight.
10 days and thousands of man-hours have been unable to produce any clues.
We have a few leads, a few of the options we want to take advantage of, and just try to put together some pieces to this puzzle.
Do you believe the occult may be involved in the disappearance of your son?